I remember being in an old Micra, and my way of getting that time out at the time was the children were okay, they were in bed, everything was all right. So my way was just popping outside in a Micra with a tiny bit of gap at the top of the window where I could just blow my cigarette smoke out. And then things was like, oh, I feel so much better. I was struggling, obviously, with money and things, I'd become a single parent. So then I realised then, look, you know, something's got to change. I felt sad to start with, that I was missing my buddies, my cigarette, you know, that smoking friend. But actually, it was like a little monster on my shoulder, you're due now, and all the rest of it. Once I let go of it, I became free, and it's all right. And then I realised that I've got my life back. It actually didn't help me, it did the opposite. I want to give something back now because life is better after stopping smoking, and this is why I'm doing this position. So I do tobacco lead health promotion advisor. I am so passionate about doing this. There's life after smoking. I feel so much healthier and everything, money, job, everything. And now I get my own time out now, having big bubbly baths. So that's my way, you know, having time out for me, not just going out doing a big deep breath. Life can be so different without smoking, you know, you can take back that control. I feel like a bird, I'm free. I could go anywhere, I can fly anywhere.